Now from Queensland, Australia, Blake Rosenberg. Thank you.